Hello everyone, we'll see the continuation of minimum strain energy problems. Okay, this is another problem where you have a fixed beam at both the ends. Okay, 80 kN is given the load, 3 and 6 meter apart. So first, find out static indeterminacy, that is DSI is equal to R minus 3, where R is nothing but how much? 3, that is 6, 6 minus 3 equal to 3. And here that HI and HP you can consider as one force and you can minus it. So 3 minus 1 equal to 2. No need of finding that. So you can simplify this. That is nothing but vertical, consider only the vertical loadings. Okay, once this is done, so there are, you should have two unknowns. So assume VA is equal to P and MA is equal to Q. Then once this is done, next step, find out the moment and differentiate it and finally substitute in the formula and get the value of P and Q. So first step, find out the bending moment. Consider this AC, take A as origin, so this will be your X. So this is nothing but P, so that is plus, upward as positive, sign convention, downward as negative. So you will have P into X. And here you have again moment also. See here, it pushes the beam upward. So if it is upward, pushes beam upward, you have negative beam. If the arrow pushes downward, you will have positive value. So pushes upward, so it is hogging bending moment. So you have minus Q. Okay. Then dou m by dou p, you have x. And dou m by dou q, you have minus 1. Here, I is nothing but variation you have, that is 2i. Next, coming to CB, just consider this section, mark it as X. So, you have P into total is X plus 3. And again, you have to consider that Q also minus Q. And you have here 80 kN. So, it is downward, so minus 80 into X. Okay, now dou m by dou p, you have x plus 3 and here again it is minus 1. Here variation is I itself. Is it clear? So m here, so px, it moves, it tends to move the beam upwards, so it will be minus sign. That you remember, then remaining finding the moment is same. Okay, just substitute now. Formula, first step, you have dou u by dou p equal to 0. So that is m by ei, dou m by dou p dx equal to 0. So 0 to 3, you have what is m? Px minus q into dou m by dou p is x divided by ei into dx plus 0 to 6, just take that bracket, p into x is px plus 3p minus q minus 80 into x, and here this is dou m by dou p is x plus 3 divided by ei. See this variant here, you have for AC section you have 2ei, so multiply just by into 2, here just ei, keep it as it is, dx equal to 0. Simplify. 0 to 3, remove the bracket, px square minus q into x divided by 2ei plus dx. Here 0 to 6, remove the bracket, you have p into, first multiply by x, so p into x square plus 3p into x minus q into x minus 80 into x square. Now multiply by 3, so 3px, again 3 into 3, 9p, then minus 3q, minus 8 into 3, that is 240x, dx divided by ei, which is equal to 0. Now integrate and simplify. Integrate and simplify, you will have the final value इंटीग्रेशन एक्स पावर एन इज एक्स पावर एन प्लस वन बाय एन प्लस वन. सो हियर यू हैव वन बाय टू ई आई पी एक्स क्यूब बाय थ्री माइनस क्यू एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू जीरो टू थ्री. दिस यू हैव वन बाय ई आई कॉन्स्टेंट. सो पी एक्स क्यूब बाय थ्री प्लस थ्री पी एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू माइनस क्यू एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू माइनस ए टी एक्स क्यूब बाय थ्री प्लस थ्री पी एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू प्लस नाइन पी इंटू एक्स माइनस थ्री क्यू एक्स माइनस टू फोर्टी एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू. दिस इन लिमिट जीरो टू सिक्स विच इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सिंप्लीफाई एंड गेट द इक्वेशन. इक्वेशन विल बी आफ्टर सिंप्लीफिकेशन 477p माइनस 76.5q माइनस 20160 इक्वल टू जीरो. मार्क इट एज वन. सो दिस इज योर फर्स्ट इक्वेशन. ओके नेक्स्ट डो u by do q equal to 0, so which is nothing but m by ei do m by do q dx equal to 0. Just substitute now 0 to 3 you have px minus q into here it is minus 1 divided by 2 ei dx plus 0 to 6. This is px plus 3p minus q minus 80x into minus 1 er dx which is equal to 0. Now integrate similarly and simplify, you will get the equation that is nothing but 41 माइनस 38.25p प्लस 7.5q देन प्लस 1440 इक्वल टू जीरो. इक्वेशन टू. नाउ सॉल्व 1 एंड 2 गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ p एंड q. सो आफ्टर सॉल्विंग यू विल हैव p एज 63 किलो न्यूटन, क्यू एस 129. सॉल्व डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम योर कैलकुलेटर. 129 किलो न्यूटन मीटर. सो यू गॉट पॉजिटिव वैल्यू. सो व्हाट यू आर एज्यूम द डायरेक्शन इज करेक्ट. इट इज एंटी क्लॉक वाइज ओवर देयर. नेक्स्ट फाइंड आउट ड्रॉप बेंडिंग मोमेंट. सो पी इज नॉन. So VA is equal to P, that is nothing but 63 kN, and VB is nothing but 80 minus P. 80 minus 63 you will have 17 kN. MA is known directly, that is 129 kN meter. Now find out MB. So for that summation MA equal to 0. Equilibrium equation clockwise as positive consider. So this is anti-clockwise, so it is minus 129. Then you have this 80, that is again clockwise. 80 into 3, this is anti-clockwise. Minus VB is 17, so 17 into 6 plus 3 9. Then you have this MB, that is clockwise, so plus MB equal to 0. Now MB is unknown, so find out what is MB. MB you will get as 42 kN meter. So what you are assumed is correct. It is clockwise over here. Okay, this is anti-clockwise. Once this is done, find out bending moment calculation. bending moment calculation. So bending moment at A is nothing but directly you can write MA. See here, it is hogging bending moment. It moves up, so it will be minus. What is minus MA? MA is nothing but 129 kilonewton meter. Bending moment at C you have. See here it is C. So for that you have that VA upward. So that is VA is how much? 63 into 3. Then minus 129. So you'll have 60 kilonewton meter positive value. Next, finally, bending moment at B, you can take from here only 63 into total distance is 9, then minus 129, then this downward, so minus 80 into 6, you will get minus 42 kilonewton meter. Or you can write directly bending moment at B is nothing but MB. See here, MB, again it tends hogging bending moment, so it will be minus 42 kilonewton meter. So whatever got is check, both are same answer. Just substitute and draw the BMD diagram. A, C, B. At A you have minus 129. So here just mark minus 129. At C you have plus value, plus 60. At B you have again negative value, minus 42. If this point load, just draw straight line. So this is your bending moment region. Here you have negative, here you are positive. This is a bending moment diagram. Then how to draw elastic curve? See here, up to this point you have negative. So it will be hogging bending moment. So hogging is, suppose this is your beam, I'll draw here. Up to here it will be hogging. And here you are positive, so it will be positive value. Again from here it will be hogging. Okay. This is your elastic curve. At this point you have minus 129 and minus 42, so it will be hogging bending moment. And here you will have positive, so it is sagging bending moment. So hogging will be in this direction, sagging will be this direction. Okay, is it clear? Thank you.